And as we get over here to our next thing here, Donna, and it's just amazing to me what you're going to find at Willie Farm. Once again, I'm sitting here now, I'm hungry. You know, what are we doing here?
Of course. Well, it's fall now. It's getting a little cooler outside, and people start thinking about all things fall. And what do you think of when you think of fall?
Pumpkins.
Pumpkins, of course. And we've got everything that you could think of as far as pumpkins are concerned. As a matter of fact, we've got most of it all sitting right here. One of our really big sellers right now is the pumpkin cream cheese spread, which is absolutely delicious. It's just one of 23 cheese spreads that we have here. There's the pumpkin. We have the scallion and bacon, which has real scallions and real bacon, not the bacon bits or anything, but the real stuff in there. Yeah. Also, a lot of the fruit, like this is the blueberry, says right at the top, made with real fruit. So you get the real stuff here.
I hate to interrupt you, but for the first time, I took one of the spreads last trip I was here. And it was the roasted pepper.
Oh.
Folks, I'm telling you, you will die for this stuff. I mean, I've got a craving now that you mentioned spreads. All of a sudden, it came back to me. I got to get some more roasted pepper spread. But any of the spreads, though.
The
nice thing about it is, if you're walking through the Willie Farms here, you have different plate times that you can sample different
yes.
things as well. So,
and we are sampling the pumpkin right now. As a matter of fact, are you ready for a sample already?
Well, yes, I am.
Okay.
Now, what are we putting this on? Because I want to be sure I get the right things.
This is a ginger snap.
Okay.
So you take the ginger snap, take a little bit of your pumpkin spread, put it right on there. Now, somebody told me that you could put another one on top and make a little homemade whoopie pie, but either way is fine.
Yeah, well,
give that a try.
Yeah.
Is that awesome?
I can't quite get the flavor of that. Can you do another one?
Another one with a bigger...
That is so good.
It really is good.
I want people to understand now, you're going to find all these spreads in the refrigerated area here, already done up.
And this is just a sample. We have 23 different kinds of spreads. Each and every one of them, delicious.
Mm-mm-mm.
Now, some of the other things we have, of course, we have the lovely pumpkin pie. Very good. You taste that?
Jimmy says no, he wants whole people. but I want people to understand, this is all available, already made up in the deli.
Right.
I mean, you can go there and get a whole pumpkin pie,
you get
a sliced pumpkin pie.
That's right.
Yes, I would like a little bite of that pumpkin pie.
All right.
Just to be sure.
Because
your chef,
Susan is an excellent chef, and we have more. I want to tease the fact that we're going to do a whole segment on cheese a little bit later in the show. Susan does.
No, Jimmy.
No, Jimmy.
Jimmy said, give it back. I only get one bite.
Okay, and this is pumpkin bread that we bake right here. And again, you could put any kind of a spread, lots of different types of spread on these breads, if you'd like to take
I would just like to try the pumpkin bread itself.
The pumpkin bread by itself.
I'm telling you.
It's really, really good.
It is unbelievably
good. Now, this is one of my favorites here, too. This is called a pumpkin roll. And you also slice that. These also available here at Willie Farms.
Now, you say it's like pumpkin bread.
Right.
But what's in the center of that?
Cream cheese.
As I put on 20 pounds
in the first segment
of the show.
There you go.
Yeah, but
so
this looks delicious.
That's one of my favorites. Okay.
You can have the pumpkin pie, Jimmy. I'm thinking the whole roll.
While we're on a roll, you can take a shot of this. Does that look decadent or what? As a matter of fact,
what a great thing to throw out for a Halloween party or...
Oh, it's perfect. Pumpkin caramel, toasted pecan, bread pudding. Now, who could resist that?
Oh.
As a matter of fact,
I know I can't.
You
just
can't resist
slice
it.
There.
So there we go. We're eating with our hands today.
Oh, I got to eat one piece. I'm just going to eat. I mean.
And we didn't give you a chance to clear your palate or anything, but it's all pumpkin. I should tell you that as we were setting up for the shoot today, one of our customers went walking by and he said, "Where can I get that?"
Oh yeah, just the look of it.
Just the look of it. So I told him over at the deli, and he said, "Thank you very much."
I got to tell folks, it tastes better than it looks. So so that tells you right there, you know how good it looks.
It looks awfully decadent.
Oh, wait until you taste this. Oh, it is unbelievable.
Very, very good.
But it's the season, and that's what Willie Farms is all about, is seasonal. I mean, you got your seasonal produce and everything else, but your deli department, and I got to take my hats off to those folks. As you said earlier, she does such a fantastic job.
She does a great job.
Lunch is here. People stop by just for lunch. You got the deli, you got a seating area. I mean,
at lunchtime, it's two or three deep at the deli counter because people are coming by to get their lunch. And, of course, it's fall. It's pumpkin time. And also people start to entertain a little bit more, too. So you've got all these great things, the spreads and the crackers and the chips and the breads. It's all great for entertaining, and we'd love it if you'd stop by and take a look at what we've got to offer here.
Yeah, because she's constantly cooking, and like I said, as far as the lunches go, there's hot meals, there's sandwiches, you know, it's all there, your meats and everything, you take that home with you and all that. Donna, thank you so much, and I know I've got to run down because I got to do something, and we're going to figure out how to get the pumpkin out of the pumpkin, too, today. So,
yes, yeah. We're going to talk about that and decorating the pumpkin. It's lots of pumpkin.
That's where I'm going right now.
Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.